we are going to start today lying on our backs, because isn't that the best way to start any part of your day? So just go ahead and lie back into the ground and just find yourself comfortable. I'm going to leave my knees up. You certainly can extend your legs long. Just go to whatever feels good for you. We're just going to stay here and do some breathing. Really the elemental Pilates principle here. So just find yourself taking a nice big inhale. Maybe put your fingers on your rib cage. Fill your belly like you're filling a balloon. And then as you exhale, just deflate that balloon. Let your rib cage come together, your hips together. Keep breathing here. Inhaling nice and big and wide, Pacific to Atlantic. And then just shrink that back down. Really feel those muscles kind of tighten up, pull the belly in, flatten the waistband. Stay here and just breathe. Feel your head softly pressing into the mat. Can you soften even your throat? Soften the shoulders. Keep breathing in and out. Feel your rib cage connected to the back of your mat. Feel yourself just settle in, sink in. Feel your pelvis on. Maybe you have your low back on. Just feel yourself nice and settled. Take a second to feel all 10 toes connected to the mat. Maybe take another breath in and just pull your toes towards your knees. And on your exhale, flatten the feet out and roll up to your tiptoes. Do another breath like that. Just inhale, pulling the feet up. Exhale, press it down. Now we're going to exaggerate our little mouse house with our breath. Go ahead, feel all 10 toes on the ground. Inhale, press your tailbone down towards the mat as you lift your low back. And then as you exhale, you're just going to curl that pelvis towards the rib cage. Another one like that. Inhale, open up, press, spill that bowl onto the mat. And then as you exhale, just curl. Try to feel like you're giving your low back a little massage here. One more like that, just waking up the spine, maybe a little more range of motion on this one. And then just exhaling, pressing, reaching up. Take a minute here to take a nice big inhale with a nice neutral spine. And just exhale, feel yourself settle into that mat a little more, relaxing every one of your muscles. Go ahead, inhale, float the arms to the ceiling. Stay here, exhale, and just set your shoulder blades down on that mat. Inhale, reach up a little higher to the sky, feeling all kinds of space between your shoulder blade. Exhale, sink the shoulder blades down, fire that transverse abdominal muscle. We're going to stay here. We're going to inhale, float our arms up over our head, and we're going to stay here. Arms reaching long, exhale, breathe it all out, feeling the stretch in the shoulder. Maybe you need to goalpost your arms to let this feel good. Each time you inhale, see if you can extend your arms a little longer, and just exhale, breathe it all out. Take a minute to feel those shoulder blades on the mat. One more like that. Inhale, reach out far. And now you're going to exhale. You're just going to open your arms to a T, swing them to your hips. That's your whole exhale. Inhale, float your arms up to the ceiling. And now exhale, reach behind you, reach out to the side, finding all kinds of space. And as your hands come into your hips, you're just shrink wrapping that waist. One more. Inhale, reach up, overhead, find that length and space. Exhale, pull it all back. Nice. Take a second here. Roll your head from one side and to the other. We're going to keep that neck nice and loose here. From here, we're going to go ahead, inhale, raise our hands straight up over our head, and we're going to exhale, lift straight up through the pelvis so your torso is a nice plank, a little shoulder bridge. And now you're going to stay up here. You're going to inhale, bring your hands down to your hips so your hands are flat. And then we're gonna exhale, reach up and over as the pelvis pulls down. Inhale, hands sweep to the hip as you lift up. Exhale, reach back down. So we're doing shoulder bridges with arm movements here. You can be opposite with your breath. We're just gonna do four more like this. Pressing up through those heels, getting a nice little glute squeeze. Don't clench, just lifting up, feeling the nice opener in the front side of the body. Back side of the body working. Stay here, arms reaching long towards your heels. Take your heels and without moving your feet, feel like you're pulling them to your sit bones. We're gonna stay here and we're gonna inhale. We're gonna pulse up for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stay here, nice big inhale. Walk your toes out, then your heels, and then your toes again. So your knees are pointing at 11 and 1. Take a big inhale and just exhale. Move the knees to 10 and 2, back to 11 and 1. 10 and 2, 11 and 1. Your pelvis is staying nice and steady. You're using these little side muscles in your hips and glutes to press out and pull back in. Again, exaggerate that feeling of your heels coming towards your sit bones. We're gonna stay here and do four more. Three more, two more, last one. Stay here, inhale, reach up a little higher if you can. And you're just gonna slowly walk your heels and toes all the way back in. Bring your heels in closer to your butt so you're on your tippy toes. Knees are pointing up and together. You're gonna stay here, inhale, pulse up for 8, 7. Press the knees together, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stay here, drop the heels if you can for an Achilles stretch, lift up back up to the toes. Drop the heels for 3 more, and lift, and 2, and lift. Last one, stay here, lift it up. Inhale, nice and big. Starting at your head, soften your face, soften your throat. Soften the upper shoulders, rolling down one vertebrae at a time. Try to roll through that mid back and especially the low back as you reach down. Go ahead, pull your knees in. Reach the legs straight up to the sky. Do a little point and flex. Point and flex here. Maybe take a second to rotate the ankles. Reaching in and around. From here, we're just gonna keep one leg up, put one leg down. Tabletop the other leg. You're gonna take that knee that's tabletop, and on an inhale, you're gonna open it to like the number 2, maybe you can get to number 3. Pull it back up to center. Go ahead, open up, just gently open to the side, pull it back up. You want your pelvis nice and quiet here, not coming off that other hip, that's the knee is up. One more like that, stay here. Go ahead, lift that leg straight up to the sky. Same thing, 4, open, keep the pelvis quiet. Range of motion might just even be to the number 1. Bring it back up. Use your breath. Stabilize the pelvis. Last one. Open up. Stay here. Pull that leg into the chest. Set that knee down. From here, same working knee. Now you're going to open the knee to the side. Relax that hip. Send the leg down to the corner of the mat. Rotate it into the middle of your body and drag it back up. 2 more. Inhale, open, feel the space across the front of the hips, drag it down, let that leg feel long, turn, bring it right back up. Last one, open, nice opener, drag it down, turn, roll it back up. Let's bring the other knee into the chest, give it a little bit of a hug. Send the leg straight back up. And again, just point and flex, curling those ankles around. Bring your knee to tabletop. Hands reach long. You're gonna take the other leg and do the same thing. Without moving your pelvis off the back of your mat, you're just gonna open that knee up. Inhale back, exhale, reach out. 2 more. slow and controlled, keeping both bony prominences on that mat as you reach out. Stay here in tabletop. Go ahead, extend that leg nice and long, hamstring stretch. Same thing with the toe, open to where you can, trying to get to the number three if you can, bring it back up. Open a little harder on this little long lever here. Two more like that, open, lengthening, pressing back up. Last one, open, pull back up. Hug the knee into the chest, set that foot down, both knees up. Same thing here, now we're just gonna open to the side, let it flop open. Press it down to the corner of your mat. Turn that toe in, drag it back up. Two more like that. Open, reach down, turn to the corner, pull it back up. Last one, open, reach down, turn, pull up. Nicely done. Take a second to feel yourself nice and secure on the mat. We're gonna reach the arms wide, make our little hammocks for our head. Your thumbs are on your neck, just as a reminder to keep no tension in the neck. Elbows are wide. We're gonna take an inhale nice and flat, and as you exhale, just nod your chin first, and then just curl up to your shoulder blades. Inhale, row back, eight of these. Just curling up, let it be slow and controlled. And please just have a little orange in your throat. You're just kind of rolling through your upper shoulders here. Use that breath to really shrink wrap the waist. Inhaling big, exhale, reach. Let's just do one more. Inhale, flat, exhale, reach, curl up. Stay here on your low shoulder blades. Take a minute, look to the right. Look center, look to the left. Again, using your breath, navel to spine. Go ahead, tabletop one leg. Inhale, start your exhale, tabletop the other. We're gonna do some bicycle here. So we're just gonna reach opposite leg, opposite arm, reach the legs long. Please just do these slow and controlled. Keep both bony prominences of your hips on the mat. And you're trying to reach that elbow to the opposite side of the knee, curling through those upper abs and core. Let's do four, and three, two, two, last one. Go ahead, bring the knees into the chest, lower the head down. Take a nice big inhale. Now we're gonna exhale, extend the legs up, hands grab behind the legs. Go ahead here, exhale, curl up into your little ball. We're gonna start with scissors, lower one leg, grab behind the calf, if you can, of the other. It helps pull you up, sink navel to spine. We're gonna pulse for two. Inhale, pulse, and switch, two. And here's three. Breathe, feel your feet reaching longer. Let's do four more. Again, take a minute to maybe move your neck around. Let your neck feel light. Sink the navel to the spine. Curling up nice and long as you go here. Last set. Go ahead, pull the knees in, relax the head down, turning side to side. Stay here, grabbing below your knees. Take an inhale flat. As you exhale, nod your chin and just roll up to your little ball. Again, nice exhale. On the next inhale, arms shoot out, legs shoot up, double leg. Scoop around. Reach, sink the belly, find that length. Again, leaving your head on the mat if this does bother your neck. Sink navel to spine and reach. Let's do three more. Three. Can you zip up those inner thighs as you reach out? Point the toe. And last one, go ahead, reach up into your little ball, roll everything back. Take a second to make a circle with your knees. Just release the lower back, releasing everything here. Huh. Woo! Okay, we're gonna do a little 100s progression, so stay with me here. Feet are on the ground. One hand, well, just let's make the little hammock for our neck. So again, we're just coming up here. Your gaze is at your navel or between your thighs. Your neck is nice and light. Your core is activated. Go Go ahead, reach one hand nice and long. This feeling the length, pulling your shoulder down, and we're gonna pump for 10. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, blow out all your air, 10. Switch arms. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 10. Stay here, lift that same knee on the other side. Keep pumping. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 10. Switch hands again, tabletop the other leg, both legs tabletop, pumping the arms. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 20. Stay here. Bring both hands up and down, reaching down, pull up into your little ball, tabletop, pump for 10. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 20. Extend the legs to the corner of the room. 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 20. Lower your legs down where you can keep a nice long line, not get into your back, and pump. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 10. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 20. Stay here, reach long, curl up, navel to spine. Pull the knees in, release the head down, roll back side to side. Nice job. We're gonna stay here, hands between. We're gonna do our little rolling like a ball. So again, you inhale back, exhale, navel to spine as you come up. Inhale, lead with that low back as you roll down to the shoulder blades, pulling back up. Again, letting this feel fun. Don't let it feel like a chore. Maybe you just wanna stay a little flatter here and do little rocking motions from your low back to your mid shoulders. Nothing wrong with that too. Let's just do one more. Staying here, reaching up, find your balance here with your knees out. Go ahead as a challenge, extend one arm. See if you can extend the other. Stay here, inhale nice and big. Exhale, blow out all your air. Either stay here or try to lift the leg straight. Inhale, exhale it all out. Go ahead, fold over, release everything back. Nicely done. We're gonna do little three quarters roll backs here. We're gonna inhale, stack your spine nice and tall. And we're just gonna exhale, lead with that low back, come down. Inhale, reach straight back up. Exhale, C curve, lead with the low back. So you're getting a little pelvic roll here, noticing that as you inhale, you're stacking your spine. And as you exhale, you're coming back, pulling navel to spine. Inhale, reach up, exhale, reach back. Last one here, inhale, exhale, C curve, reach back. Stay here, tuck navel to spine. Go ahead, we're gonna just crazy-ate our arms. We're gonna reach down to the side, up to the top, over the other side. Inhaling and exhaling, keeping stable, keep knees pressed together. And two more, last one. Stay here in your little genie thing. Arms are wide, four of these. What do we call these again? Russian twist, pulse, and pulse, and pulse, and pulse. And three, two, last one. Stay here, extend your arms long, take a big inhale, exhale, scoop yourself straight back up and right over your legs, reaching long. Okay. Stay here, breathe into the back of your ribs. Let that expand. Exhale, just sink down a little bit lower into that. Nice, we're gonna come all the way back to our back, slow and controlled. So we're gonna inhale, stack your spine. Exhale, C curve, one vertebrae at a time. Try to just flatten the waistband really slow. Upper waistband, get to the lower rib cage, back rib cage. Come all the way flat. Inhale, reach the arms long, reach the legs long, and just rotate everything in and out. Go ahead, inhale, lift. Exhale, come out. Take a minute here to breathe flat, releasing the whole core. And exhale everything out, and we're just gonna roll to our sides, roll like a log, or find yourself on your side. Again, I like my head propped up on my hand. Your body is nice and long. We're gonna start with the little crescent. So if you look down, you can see your toes, kind of the banana shape. Go ahead, take that bottom foot and roll the toes in so the heel's pointing up. The other heel joins it, so you've got like a pretty big slice of pizza down there. Point that toe, lift the leg, flex the foot, lower down. So we're just pointing, flexing, and reaching. Woo! Thanks for joining, you guys. So fun! Just reaching long, lifting and lowering. Just two more. Last one, stay here. Point, flex the foot, pulse forward for two, swing it back. Keep that lower leg engaged if you can by keeping those toes lifted and lowered. We're gonna do two more. Hips are nice and stacked and quiet, just reaching your range of motion. Last one. Go ahead, stay here with that leg hovering. We're gonna do five little circles in each direction. Three, two, one. Go ahead, reverse your circle. Five, four, three, two, one. Big circles if you can for five. Two, and go ahead and reverse your circle again, keeping your hips nice and stacked. Four, and five. Stay here, bring that leg down, shooting straight out from your body. Bring the back leg back to it. Hold it here. If you can, you're lifting from your waist, you're lower down and tap. Lift, lower. Three, and two, and last one. Go ahead, lower those legs down. Take this top leg up and just bring it in front of you with the leg pointing up. You can grab onto that shin if you want. You're gonna take that bottom leg and you're lift it for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stay here lifting it. Five circles, little circles in each direction. 3, 2, 1. Reverse your circle for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Reach up nice and long. Can you reach a little higher? Lower it down. Lower that knee down. Head comes down. You bring the other knee up into your little chair. Inhale, reach that hand out nice and wide. Exhale, sweep to the ceiling, rolling off. Open up, stay back here. Inhale, magnets on the fingertips. Exhale, roll all the way back over. Go ahead and just roll to your belly here. We're gonna stay here, head down. Go ahead and clasp the hands right above your butt, kind of low back. And then you're just gonna relax into this. Just try to feel your shoulders reaching into the mat if you can. If this is too hard for you, just reach your hands flat next to you. We're gonna go ahead and we're just gonna reach out long. Exhale here, blow out all your air. Head points down, and as you inhale, you're gonna turn your head the other way, lay flat, relax. Exhale, reach out nice and long as you look down. Inhale, come flat. Nice active legs shooting out on that exhale. Lift the legs, lift the chest, roll flat. One more. Reach and come down. Go ahead, put the hands right under your shoulder for a little swan or cobra here. Head faces down. Just take a nice big inhale here. Exhale, pull your belly to your chest. Press, have nice active legs reaching up. Just go to your range of motion to get a nice stretch. And then go ahead, lower slowly back down. From here, we're just gonna roll over to our other side to do the other series, side leg series. I guess everyone's switching around, aren't we, just to see. Okay, so we're gonna go back to that little crescent shape, watching our toes. Bottom leg, if you can, curls under. Nothing wrong with keeping it flat. Heels line up, point that upper toe, lift, flex to lower down. Feel like you're reaching out of this hip joint. Reaching, that leg is 2 inches longer than that bottom leg. Feel a nice stretch in the back side of your body, lifting this nice long leg up here. Long lean exercises, butt working. And then go ahead, one more, reach long, leave it here. Parallel that foot so it's even with the ground. Pulse forward for two, swing back, hips stay stacked. Again, you're trying to get this leg 90 degrees. I'm not there. Just going to your range of motion, keeping your hips nice and stacked, pressing and pulling back. Last one, pulse, pulse, and swing back. Keep that leg hovering. We're gonna do five little circles in each direction. Point that toe, you have a paintbrush on your toe. And then go ahead, reverse those circles. And we're gonna go nice big circles. Reach out, let this butt muscle do the work for you. Use your breath. Exhale, inhale. And then reverse. Did you already reverse? Go ahead, reach that leg long, reach it nice and long, move the other leg under it so you're in one nice long dynamic line, and we're gonna lift up for four, three, two, and one. Go ahead, lower everything down, bring that knee up in front of you, kind of grabbing at the ankle. Working the inner thigh here, we're gonna lift for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 5, lifting up little circles in each direction. Feel this in the inner thigh. Let that inner thigh make the circle. And reversing that circle when you're ready. Stay here, reach up a little higher. Go ahead, lower everything down. Bring your knees up, release that muscle, head comes down. Nice big inhale as you reach forward. And as you exhale, you're just sweeping the ceiling, rolling off, trying to come to your back. Stay here, take an inhale, feel like your fingers are getting pulled apart. And then as you exhale, you just sweep right back, all the way back up. Go ahead, come to your belly, rolling in. Take a minute here to find your hands right under your shoulder. Curl your toes under and just press yourself up into an all fours position. Knees come together and are lifted. Your elbows are going to run down to your rib cage. We're just going to do 3 to 5 Pilates push-ups. So again, inhale, exhale, press down and up. Just do, and it can be just a slight bend. Maybe you can come all the way down. Your push-up. Last one here. Let the legs come back, press back. Feel a nice stretch in your low back as you press back into this shell slash child's pose. Stay here, inhale. Exhale it all out, relaxing everything down. From here, we're just gonna fold up to our knees. We're gonna end with a little standing balance series. If you can, again, this is a challenge. You're gonna stick one leg out in front of you, curl the toes under of this back foot, and lift yourself straight up without using your hands, if you can. Otherwise, just get up any old way you can. From here, we're gonna just find some stability on one foot. Again, this is harder on carpet and a mat. Nothing wrong with falling. And we're just gonna go ahead, reach up nice and tall, point the foot forward. Point it to the side, point it to the back. Bring the knees straight up. Reach out as if you're a paddle wheel and go to the side and go to the back. Last challenge, bend that knee, your little stork. And if you can, come into your little airplane, arms out wide for stability. Extend the leg if you can. Woo! Not today for me. Go ahead, put that leg down. We're gonna do the same thing on the other side. So again, finding your balance, feel the energy pressing down through the foot as you point forward, out to the side, little taps back. Maybe teeing my arms will help me find some balance here and some stability. Again, working all these muscles in your ankle. Ice season is upon us, people. Well, for some of us. And then go ahead, find some balance here. Little stork pose and extend the leg back, coming over into your little airplane. Stay here if you can. Take a nice breath in. Exhale it all out, standing up. Go ahead, take a nice soft bend in the knees. Inhale, reach the arms up tall. As you exhale, just do a nice forward fold. Let your head hang heavy. Let your arms hang heavy. Inhale, come part way up. Exhale, just sink down a little lower. Stay down here. Take a big breath in. Again, fill up the back of that rib cage. And as you exhale it all out, just take your fingers to one side of your foot. Walk them over to the other side of your leg. Again, nice little rotation. Blow out all your air. Inhale, bring your hands right above your knee. Drop your belly down for a little cow. And then exhale up into a little cat, arching your back. Two more like that. Inhale, reach, find length. Exhale, nice curling motion as you reach up, feeling the stretch in the back of the side of the body and the neck. Last one here, stay in your cat, let your arms hang, let your head hang, nod your head yes, shake your head no, and then one vertebrae at a time, just unwind the spine. Head comes up last, shoulders roll down and back, and this is my big hug for all of you guys for joining, giving yourselves hugs. Thank you so much for joining. I love having you all here. Did you turn your camera off?
Oh, no. 1, 2, 3, 4, tell me that. And thank you for joining Kinger Pilates.